The Graduate Diploma in Economics is a program designed for graduates in other fields that want to switch to economics. It is a conversion course, giving you the equivalent of a second degree in economics. We target this program to graduates or people with years of work experience. We assume that students know how to learn, have the self-discipline and the time management skills, so we can teach it more intensively. All the lectures and classes are at the end of the day, from 6 to 9. All this makes the GDE a unique program in the UK and worldwide.
Birkbeck has a great reputation in the city amongst employers. They're known to equip you with technical skills, strong technical skills. So it was only natural for me to sort of come on here and do a GDE in preparation for a further course in economics.
The reason that I really wanted to do the graduate diploma in economics at Birkbeck is that I felt it would give me the really full and complete understanding of the fundamentals that I needed, both for my job and for the master's that I wanted to do in economics.
Every year, we have about 100 students. Some students whose job requires more economics do the GDE to improve their career prospects. Other students do it to change careers altogether. They go on the job market competing with undergraduates from economics programs. And finally, some students want to go on to do an MSc in economics at Birkbeck or elsewhere. All the students that have a merit, the equivalent to a 2-1 in the program, are offered a place in our own MSc economics program with a discount. But we also have a very good track record of sending the best students to the top MSc economics programs in the UK. The program has 4 core modules. Modern economics is characterized by its use of mathematics. So the first module is mathematics for economists. You can come without any background in mathematics and we'll get you ready to cope with the mathematical models taught in the 2 core models in economics. Microeconomics, that studies the behavior of individual actors in the economy, firms and households, and macroeconomics, that studies the interaction of all firms, all households, and the government within a country or a region. Finally, the last module is applied statistics and econometrics, where you learn techniques to analyze and interpret data, and where you are expected to do a data-driven project. Students can complete all the 4 modules in 1 year, or if they prefer, they can do it the 2 modules per year and complete the program over 2 years.
So what I enjoyed most about the course was the way that it really was structured to prepare me well for doing the master's in economics. It started from fundamentals, so it didn't presume that I knew anything, but really quickly ramped up to some quite detailed and sophisticated material. I particularly enjoyed the macroeconomics as well because it was taught in a way that really applied it to the real world. And I had to understand not only the content of the courses, but how it fitted with the world that I saw around me.
So as with a lot of things, it's you get back what you put into it. So it is quite a challenging course. We start at the very basics, but then it is a pretty steep learning curve. So I'd say don't stay stuck. Don't fall behind and learn to manage your time, really. Take advantage of the professors, the teaching assistants. They're great. They're very invested in your success.
It is a hard program. It's very intensive, especially for those of you who are working full-time and thinking about doing it full-time.
We at Birkbeck recognize that nothing will stay the same after the pandemic, including the way we teach. So we are making a jump to higher education in the 21st century. All lectures in the program will be live and interactive, but online. They will be delivered from a studio with a whiteboard using an HD camera, so you'll be able to follow and ask questions directly wherever you are, and it will be recorded and made available to students. As for the classes, where you solve problem sets, we will run them both online in the same format, but also in a more traditional in-person. This means that the program is truly global. You will be able to follow the course fully online, our distance learning path, anywhere in the world. Not only that, the distance learning offers the possibility of doing the exams anywhere where there is an authorized examination center from the University of London. More than 400 sites worldwide, preserving the integrity of the program without asking you to fly into London every time there is an exam. For the students who live in London and want that in-person interaction, they will have in-person classes at Birkbeck with a teaching assistant that offers close support and several in-person events where they will meet their lecturers and their fellow students. So if you want to do the program fully online, apply to the distance learning path, while if you want to come in once a week to Central London, apply to the traditional track, either full-time if you want to do it over 1 year or part-time if you want to do it over 2.
I think the most enjoyable part was just the diversity in the classroom. So people sitting next to me were so diverse in terms of age, career experiences, life experiences, and it almost made the coursework more relevant. So for example, we'd be talking about monetary policy and then someone sitting next to me worked at the Bank of England and they'd chime in with their comments. So it made it richer, it made the learning experience richer. And also the professors were really helpful. They always had their doors open. They understood that people might not be doing this course full time. So they were very flexible in terms of assignments, etc., and sort of working with you to achieve an outcome.
Great. The students as well that you interact with, they are all from different disciplines, they're interested in economics, and you get to know them. It's just a really wonderful experience.
There is no point on trying to anticipate the material. The best way to prepare is by reading some recent general audience economics books written by academic economists to try to have a wider, less technical view of economics, learning some jargon and basic economic intuition. This will help you when you'll have to do the more technical and formal economic models that we'll be teaching you. After you join the program, it must be a serious commitment. It is not easy, but we find plenty of students that have that commitment and are very successful. In fact, the students are the best part of teaching in the GDE program. Students come from all different backgrounds, but they are all incredibly motivated, passionate, and driven. I feel that I have as much to learn from each of the students as they have to learn from me. This makes me extremely proud of being the GDE program director, and I'm looking forward to welcoming you in October.
I took the GDE with a view to pursuing a master's program in economics, so I currently am at UCL, and I'm constantly surprised by how prepared I am for the master's course, and this is me comparing myself with people who've done an undergraduate degree in economics, so they've done 3 full years completely immersed in economics, and I'm constantly surprised by how prepared I am, how much I've heard of topics, etc. Even if you weren't to pursue further education, I know a lot of people who've just entered the job market on par with economics undergraduates. So I think it's great that a 1 year course, or 2 years if you're doing it part time, should sort of equip you with the same skills that an undergraduate degree would.
I had course mates doing all sorts of things and moving to PhDs or started working as an economist or moving on to other areas. So you can do a lot of things from here.
So the GDE is really unique, and I think that because it allows you to do something that's hugely rigorous and gives you a really broad base of understanding in economics, whilst also doing that alongside working full-time, it's incredibly flexible as well as being comprehensive.